बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, वेलकम बैक। टुडे विल परफॉर्म आवर लैब व्यू टास्क। वी आर यूजिंग लैब व्यू 2020 एंड आवर टास्क इज टू मेक अ फायर अलार्म एंड वी विल शो इट्स डिफरेंट कंपोनेंट्स From functions, we will select all these. This is a node. This is another node. This node is equal is used for greater or equal. We can see its description from show context help. So if you click it, it will show you what this node is used for. Similarly, this is for in range and coils. So the one terminal is this one. This is a low range and this is the high range. So high limit and low limit, and this is basically the signal that is coming from this temperature numeric generator. Actually, it is coming from the signal we will giving it to the temperature. Okay, so in the circuit there is nothing special, but one display is basically for showing the temperature is cold if it is less than 18 degrees Celsius. So we are taking 18 degrees Celsius and less than 18 degrees Celsius and less than 18 degrees Celsius as a cold temperature. For normal temperature we are taking 19 degrees Celsius in between 19 degrees Celsius and 28 degrees Celsius. So I think we will take it as 18 degrees Celsius because it will not get it as equal to 18. It will get it as greater than 18 and less than 28. So similarly, we will give it temperature 29. So less than 29 and greater than 18. Similarly, when the temperature will be in between 29 degrees Celsius and 60 degrees Celsius, it will display as hot. And our task is to give a signal when there is a fire. So we are taking 60 degrees Celsius because in our normal temperatures we usually see temperature going to 51 degrees Celsius. So we'll take 60 degrees Celsius as fire. So this was all about the basic components of this circuit. These are basically the wires and the signal, the connecting wires. This is a thermometer that will indicate the temperature. So coming to the block panel, where we will be shown the working of the circuit. So this is basically thermometer. We can change it manually as well as giving it temperature from this controller. Similarly, we have a boolean that is used to on off. This is for stopping. These are the displays which will show our respective operation, respective condition will be fulfilled, then the corresponding signal will be shown in the display. Now let us run it from run continuously. So running it from here, we will see that at 0 degrees Celsius, the display shows cold. Okay. Increasing it from 0 to up to 18 degrees Celsius, we will note pressing enter, it will show. So there is a slight mistake which will be changed from here. Basically here we previously saw that it should be in between, but here we should give it 19. So that at 18 degrees Celsius, it should just give the signal of cold. So giving it 18, it should just give it cold. and increasing from 18 degrees Celsius, we will note normal. Okay, running it continuously. So at 19 up to 28 degrees Celsius, we will see a normal temperature in the display. Increasing it from 28 degrees Celsius, the temperature will show, the display will show hot. Increasing it from there, we can see that up to 60 degrees Celsius, basically. Up to 60 degrees Celsius, it should give hot. And at 60 degrees Celsius, it should enable the fire alarm. So increasing the temperature from 60 degrees Celsius, we get indication of fire. And below that, we get it as... below that we get it hot, and up to from 16 and increasing from 60 degrees Celsius, we get indication of fire. So that was a simple task, and hopefully you have understood how to make this this whole circuit, giving it input from here using different nodes. And seeing that which node we require, these two are for in range and coils. So in certain range, we compare it between two temperatures and give it from give it the signal from certain input. This is for obviously for stop and boolean. So anything we use in this. In this window, automatically everything comes in this what do you say? We call it block panel, block diagram. So this is it for today. See you next time. Allah Hafiz.